Marcus Conti reporting. We're here at the Easter Day Parade and the Bonnet Festival here in New York City. And gonna take a walk around. Check it out. Crowded up here. So, by the way, this is St. Patrick's Cathedral. This is the church where the guy tried to walk in with the gasoline, you heard? So it's a day where people, on Easter, they put on their fancy hats. Tradition that started, I don't know, 1870 in New York. Has nothing to do with Easter eggs or Jesus. Has more to do with hats. Gay hats. So let's walk around and see if we can find some cool hats. Got the cops over there with their guns, you see? It's a pussy willow hat. Ooh, I'm sorry. Cotton hat, excuse me. It's very crowded. Turning into bumpy New Yorker, watch out. Used to be much less crowded up here. More picture takers than there are participants. Police. A shoe hat.
It's heavy, but it's still a great idea because you all love it.
It's cool. It's very, very cool.
Thank you.
Our idea was head over heels for you.
Thank you.
See, very funny. The whole thing is built on top of an upside down shoe, so it's all shoe. There's no wood in there. It's
amazing.
All shoe. And you can see on Bill's hat, here's the toe of the shoe, and there's the heel.
Uh-huh.
And he bolted all the shoes to the shoe on his
very
head.
Cool. Thank you.
You bet.
Have a nice Easter.
You too, happy Easter.
Head over heels.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Big Easter hats. Mr. Lemonhead.
How are you? Happy Easter.
Happy Easter. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter Parade.
We didn't get it, but that's okay. They've already gone.
That's so bad. We did it.
Check these guys out. Guys having fun yet? No politics today. Sometimes you just gotta enjoy life, right? Those politics stuff. Wonka bar. How are you, sir?
part.
I knew the answer to that question. Oh, wow.
Lobster are yummy.
He's busy showing off the lobster.
Oh, wait. Thank you. Happy Easter to you both. Thank you so much.
Just yeah. Muscle it through there.
Yeah. Oh, I see her,
So you guys having fun yet? So it used to be a quite a tradition here in New York, dating back to the 1870s, but also in 1940s. Look it up. There was a movie with Fred Astaire and who was it? Judy Garland. In a dance scene, Fred Astaire dancing with Judy Garland. That's where it comes from. Too many cameras on the street. Way too many cameras. So I guess I'll kill it right here. So Mark Scott reporting, kind of a slow news day out here in front of St. Patrick's Cathedral. And I don't know, bonnets. Easter bonnet. Get your Easter bonnet on. God damn it. Marcus Conti reporting.